In the last video, we saw four main types of machine learning. There are also some other types of machine learning techniques that are being used. Hello everyone, I'm Aruna Patam, and in this video, I will cover the other popularly used machine learning methods. These include transfer learning, deep learning, self-supervised learning, multiple instance learning, inductive learning, deductive learning, transductive learning, multitask learning, and active learning. Let's now go through each of them in little detail. Transfer learning is a machine's ability to reuse knowledge learned from one task and apply it to another. For example, model for detecting other cars on the road can be used for detecting motorcycles or buses during autonomous driving. Deep learning. Deep learning is machine's ability to learn multiple levels of representation and abstraction at the same time. For example, used in virtual assistants ranging from Alexa to Siri to Google Assistant. Self-supervised learning. In this, we learn from data that has been labeled by the machine itself, used in voice detection. Multiple instance learning. Here, the training data isn't labeled individually. It is nicely arranged in bags and the entire bag is labeled, used in areas like computer vision. Inductive learning. In this method, machine does not learn from labeled data. It uses data as input, results as output, and learns from the rules and relations between the inputs and the outputs, used for facial recognition. Deductive learning. This machine learning method is the opposite of inductive machine learning. In this technique, machine learns from labeled data and generalizes it in order to make predictions for unlabeled data. Transductive learning. Like inductive learning, this machine learning method also teaches machine with unlabeled data. But unlike inductive machine learning, here the machine predicts the relationship of new data together with old data. Multitask learning. In this machine learning method, machines learn from multiple tasks without sharing information between them. This type of learning helps in natural language processing, voice recognition, etc. And active learning. In this machine learning method, machine only learns from a little number of data and makes a lot of policies after working on it. This machine learning technique helps in areas like machine translation, machine perception, etc. As highlighted, there are a multitude of techniques, each to tackle a specific flavor of the objective. I hope this video and the previous one, you can find the link in the description, will help you to understand different kinds of machine learning methods that we have at our disposal. Thanks for watching.